Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am going to show you how to create this very beautiful handmade card using pencil shavings. So this is made using waste pencil shavings. Isn't it very interesting theme? And this is very easy to create. So I will show you how to create flowers, leaves and butterfly, everything. So let's start with the procedure. For this we need some yellow color thick sheet, scissor, liquid glue, paintbrush, any acrylic color, flower punch, some pencils, sharpener and some sketch pens or markers. First I am sharpening my pencil. I am using red color pencil shavings. Do it very slowly so that you will get a long chain of pencil shaving. Since I am using colored pencil, so you will get automatically the colored border. Now I am dividing this in some parts so that we can use these parts as a petal of flower. Now I am taking one paper circle and assembling these petals on top of this. So just add little glue and connect these petals in round shape. So this is done, let it dry. Now I am taking one yellow color paper and cutting one circle shape. Add the circle in the center of the flower. I am using this circle just as a template because now I am coloring the edge around the yellow circle on these pencil shavings. Here I am using magenta color. Now just wash your brush and spread this color little bit and do little shading. Let it dry. Now I have removed yellow circle and colored the center using magenta. Now I am adding one punched yellow color flower on top of this. So this is done. Let it dry for some time. Now I am taking some pencil shavings using green color pencils. Just cut this in some equal parts. I am making triangle shapes. Here I am making leaves for the flowers. Now I am taking my green color marker and just making some shades like this. In the same way, I have created some more leaves using dark green color pencil shavings. Now I am taking yellow color thick sheet which measures 30 by 15 cm and I have just folded this in half. Now I am taking 4 cm radius on my rounder and making one circle on top right corner like this. Now I will assemble all the flowers and leaves around this. These flowers are made using the same process as we created the magenta one. So I have created 2 purple flowers and 3 magenta flowers in total. So just add all the flowers and leaves according to your pattern. So this is done. Now I'm taking pink color paper circle which is made using 3 cm radius. Now I'm writing the sentiment good wishes on top of this. It's on you which sentiment you want to write. You can add happy teacher's day or best wishes or congratulations or thank you, anything of your choice. So this is done. Now I'm taking this purple circle which is made using 4 cm radius and I have cut this using zigzag scissor. Now I'm adding this pink color circle on top of purple circle. Now I'm adding 2 red color pencil shavings triangles. Here I'm creating one cute small butterfly. Now I'm taking my red color marker and doing some shadings. So you have 2 options of doing shading. Either use acrylic or poster colors or use markers. Now I'm making the center body of butterfly using black color marker. This is done. Now I will add my sentiment tag on top of my card. Like this. Let it dry for some time. I have also added 1 more butterfly using orange pencil shavings in this corner. So the beautiful card is ready. My project is done for today. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos and please click on bell icon for the latest updates and notifications. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.